What is up, friends? It's your boy Oshyy again, back for another video. I will try to make this short because I am not in the best possible mindset for today. Been really pissed, and I don't want to be close-minded on some of the MVs that I really want to react on. So I figured there was this new trailer for a movie that I've been waiting on, and that might make things a little better for me. So let's go. This is Army of the Dead. I've been excited for this one because I've been following it for quite some time, especially that it's a sequel, kind of, or let's just say on the same universe, as Dawn of the Dead, which I was really a big fan of. Dawn of the Dead 2004 was, I think, Zack Snyder's directorial debut, and I've been a fan of it ever since. If you guys don't know, that is basically where Left 4 Dead is based on. So do your research. Watch that movie, it's awesome. And now let's go with Army of the Dead. Okay, early on, I just want to say those font and the style kind of reminds me of Suicide Squad. I'm not sure how I feel about that. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, this seems like,
That's heavy, brother. But I dig it.
Okay. 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 Gotta say that actually piqued my interest. Really, I think I was like expecting that ever since I've like read what the plot is supposed to be. Here's the thing. This is actually a heist movie for those who are unaware of this movie, okay? And I would have a problem with it if it was the first movie to do so, but we have Train to Busan Peninsula, or you know, I don't know how to title that shit. And although that movie, that was a bit too serious, and it marketed itself as a zombie movie primarily, which I mean, yes, it still had zombies in it, but it never gave the idea that it's a heist movie in general, which is one of my biggest gripes about that movie. I totally, like, I was disappointed of that movie. I've been a fan of Train to Busan 1, if I should say it that way. And seeing Peninsula going down that route, it's really disappointing. This one, when I first heard it's a heist movie, I'm like, this is, it's already illogical in the whole sense of it. Why would you need cash in a zombie-filled world? It's already an apocalypse. What's the point of those green? And yeah, as I said, it's also the same mindset I had when I learned that Peninsula was a heist movie. What's the fucking point of those cash? This one, it is a bit promising because it is self-aware of what it is. So I think I am still gonna be holding on to this movie, even though there's still a chance that this would fail. And also, it's because I'm probably a bit more biased since I love Dawn of the Dead more than Train to Busan, although I would say Train to Busan is actually a more intense film than Dawn of the Dead. Dawn of the Dead has the usual tropes, but for me, Dawn of the Dead was like revolutionary at the time. Yeah, I'm really excited for this. Dave Bautista is in this. I mean, he's not the first actor I would always pick in every movie, but I'm okay seeing the guy have more projects. This is a Netflix film, so people who have Netflix won't have a problem in watching this day one. I myself would definitely watch this day one. If I can, I would actually watch Dawn of the Dead first before I log in to Army of the Dead, since they're both on Netflix. If I recall, Dawn of the Dead still on Netflix. willing to bet on that. All in all, I'm really loving it. It's just a weird style of the trailer with the fonts and all. It feels like Suicide Squad. But overall, the whole setting actually feels like this one. This feels straight out of Dead Island, which, if they can improve on Dead Island, I would be totally fine with that. This is definitely CGI heavy. I would not say that the original wasn't as well, but it's Zack Snyder. I'm always a sucker for his projects. Okay, maybe not always. But yeah, I still have high hopes for this movie, especially that it's coming off from a project that he created on, and you know, it's a sequel to it. Army of the Dead, really looking forward for it. Are you looking forward for it? If you are looking forward for it, it's like a tongue twister. If you are looking forward for it as much as I do, let me know down in the comment section below. And also, if you like my reaction, please make sure to like the video and also share this with your friends. Those three actually helps me with YouTube's algorithm of getting my videos recommended to newer people. And also subscribe to my channel if you haven't, so that I would know that people actually look forward for my videos. And yeah, I will be back to my usual K-pop content by tomorrow, hopefully. As soon as I finish editing this, and as soon as I get the time after editing my other video that I plan to release sometime next week. So yeah, see you on my next video. Peace out.